thanks for watching. And welcome to my transformation. I started this 2 weeks ago at 239 pounds. Now I'm at the end of week two, and now I'm 246 pounds. So I think my target goal is 250. Basically, I think these gains come from water and some muscles. I feel I'm a bit more leaner now than 2 weeks ago, and for this transformation I'm not trying to get as high as possible in body weight like I used to 10 years ago. I think I was maybe in the 280s to 90s, but very fat also. So my target is a lean meal, 255. So once again, thanks for watching. I'm just about to start my chest workout today. Actually, I just two times a week, Mondays and Thursdays. So I will upload some training pics from my training. I train at my house. I have this little dungeon inside. Very good atmosphere there. It's just me. Perfect. So you will see, and yeah, that's about it. See you next week. But first, we need a fire starter. The Leroni formula is not allowed in Norway. I can't get my hands on it. I tried to order it from Sweden, but they're not allowed to send it. So I have my own fire starter. See you in the gym!